Hi viewers, it's a sunny day in the beautiful city of Lagos and I welcome you to Cedarwood Luxury Apartments and Terraces. As you can see behind me, the construction is mind-blowing. You can see the level of the work that has been done. Right here, I'm standing in front of the block of 4 units of 3-bedroom duplexes and 1 BQ. So today, we're going to be showing you what this building looks like in terms of the interior design construction. We are going to be showing you today, as we can tell you that this building is nearing completion. Come with me as we examine one of the units and show you exactly what you get if you subscribe to a 3-bedroom duplex and 1 BQ. Remember we showed you the anteroom on the plan. This is the area where your guests can come in. A very space where they can stay before they get into your main living room. Here's your anteroom, has your visitor toilet to this end. That means you can have guests in your house that can actually use this space without having to intrude in your personal space to use the restroom. Okay, so this is your living room area. As you can see, modern design. This is your window, very expansive window that allows for maximum ventilation to your living room. Like I told you before, the area we just left is your anteroom. Now coming towards this area, you have the dining space here.